What's up, guys? And it's your boy Les. And hey, we're back with another video. Today a beautiful day, man. You know, the St. Jean's family. You got the family here. Babe's here. You want to say hi?
Hi, guys.
Yeah, what you doing with your? That's not your baby. You want to say anything, Casey?
Yeah,
nope.
Gray hair coming through this.
That's your gray hair?
Yeah, it's my gray hair. Yeah,
it's look at the wife, guys. She have great dreads. But you look beautiful, babe. Seriously. Yeah, she did your own hair. You want to tell them? It looks nice. Came out real nice.
I did my hair myself, guys.
Looking good. She looking like a snack. You know what I'm saying? She looking like a snack. Yeah, guys, man. You know, we've been gone for a minute, man. And we back. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, if you didn't miss me, oh, well, who give them, you know? But, guys, you know, just want to let you know what I'm saying. Give thanks and give praise to the Lord. But he is faithful and his mercy endures forever, you know, and we love you guys, man. And guys, today's actually my birthday, man. Yeah, man, today was a good day. You want to tell him, hey, what today is, guys?
Your birthday.
Yeah. So, guys, today is a great day. And, you know, I'm part of the Ape family. You know, your boy made some money today. Junior made some money today. Wifey could have made some money today. But if I win, she wins. So, yeah, man, AMC is doing good today, guys. And, you know, I'm excited about that. You know, and, you know, hey, you know, hope you guys in on it as well, guys. So, you know, so, yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and see. We're going to go to the mall and hopefully, you know, see what I can find, what I can get, what the wifey is willing to get me. You willing to get me something?
Nope.
I don't know. Is it?
Yeah. Alright, guys, we'll see you, man. Yeah, it's a beautiful day, you know. Birds chirping and everything. Everybody outside.
And it's Hester's birthday.
Yeah, my wifey, the selfie queen out right here, as you can see.
Selfie
queen, man. Look at this traffic, guys, man. Look at this traffic, people.
You know? That's not traffic.
Yeah, that's people jumping out of work, man. Rush hour. Yeah, man. So, guys, man. Like I said, we've been missing for a little minute, man. But, you know, your boy happy to be back, you know, with the fam, you know. Took a little break, you know. This YouTube thing, man, you know, don't listen to people talking about just pick up a camera and shoot. Yeah, that's true, I guess. But, you know, like, it can be draining, man, you know. Especially when you have, you know, your family, man. You know, wife and kids. And, you know, you got to be there. You got to be well-rounded, you know. You know, so, yeah, so that's really what it's been, man, you know. Catching up on life, right, babes?
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Trying to figure things out.
Especially with
trying
the kids.
Trying to see if we could get richer.
So, babe, the wife been scamming, guys. She been scamming, you know what I'm saying?
Scamming.
Yeah, she been scamming. You know what I'm saying? So if that's why you haven't really been seeing us, you know, the feds, you know, been looking for her, you know.
For me.
Yeah, the feds been looking for her, man.
One of the most off the map kind of person. You gotta go run it with.
She's the scary type, man.
Yeah, right.
She's the scary.
Right here, baby.
Yeah, man. But the kids, they, you know, homeschooling, right, guys? Y'all don't want to say anything. Y'all not saying? They've been homeschooling and all that. I probably should go to the ATM. Look at this, guys. The bank, man. This bank always got people in it, man. For some reason.
Because it's shut off the bank.
Look at this, man. It's the ATM.
Nobody
want to
go in the second line.
The second line
is fine.
It's fine? Alright. Yeah, guys. Yeah, man. This the place either you go get money or you go deposit money. And when you go deposit money, either it's for to go pay a bill. And that's still spending money, you know? That ATM probably. Nobody in there's there.
They're
for a reason. I bet you.
They're so used to this line, babe. That's why. Nah. Let me hold it for you. I'm telling you, they're so used to this line. That's why they like that.
It's down.
It's down?
Yeah.
No, it's not. It just say enter password.
Look at this, man.
It's down.
It say enter password. It don't say down. It says log in.
Can you log in from here?
Nope.
Maybe they want me log in like I do on my phone.
Good. I showed him what you're trying to say. You're trying to log in. That part right here. You're crazy.
Maybe they want me to log in, man.
Okay, guys. So we are on the way to the mall now. We just left the bank. we just left the bank, so we see you at the mall.
That's it.
Watch so, guys, like you already should know by now, man. It's just my birthday. Next is Leah's birthday. Yeah. And after that is Leah's birthday comes Casey's birthday. After Casey's birthday,
Mommy's birthday.
And Junior is the weird one, the one that's way out of the
way out of there.
You know what I'm saying?
In November.
Stop. So all the way in November.
Right. So, Leah, what you want to do for your birthday?
I want to go to my neighbor and go do my nails and go have dinner.
And go have dinner?
Wow. Wow, man.
And this is a 6-year-old, guys. And she sound like mad. You know what I'm saying? Wow, man. Hey, man. You know, guys, man, if you guys are fathers, you know, and you have daughters, you know, hey, you know what I'm saying?
I'm
you
actually raise them off on this, but
yeah.
We don't care.
Let me
raise them up and you show them, you know what I'm saying? You treat them right, you know what I'm saying? They decide to ever marry, you know? So that's my little queen. Both of them my little queens back there. And they're going to hit boss of all bosses right here. Yeah, guys, we just reached to the mall, got here. It was a long ride, man, due to the traffic and all that. Watch out, baby girl. Huh? Going inside this way. Come, guys. Yeah, guys, man, it was a long, long ride, traffic and all that, man. You know, it's like really rush hour at this time. You know, hopefully it's not. I don't think it's gonna be crowded up in here. You know? Where's that?
Mommy, what about your store?
Daddy,
huh?
We should take Mommy for her birthday. Here.
Here?
Yeah.
Is this what you want, babes?
Oh, no.
You can squeeze in the crack. She can squeeze in that crack. She can go wherever she wants.
Yeah. Hungry? Huh? Hungry?
Huh?
You hungry?
Yeah.
Say yeah. Oh, you got your headphone on, babes? Yeah? Got your headphone on? You good, man?
Yeah.
Huh? Annie's? Yeah, that's where we would get Annie's from, Annie's. I don't really want to eat none of that today because if I'm finna eat later, the little food that I ate today, I'm kind of full. You still, what, you feel like eating that? They got some Vans in here. What's up, man? What are you doing, man? Huh?
So,
New York, huh? No, New York? Sorry. No, New York, any family? No? Hi, Leah, boy.
Guys,
yeah. Guys, this is my favorite store, H&M.
Right? Yeah.
What y'all trying to dance going up?
Yeah.
What's up? I'm right here. Just step over it. There you go. There you go. My daughters, man. What's up, man? guys, we just ordered some pizza. We got some Wingstop. Just ordered some pizza. I'm gonna go pick it up and all that, man. We about hungry, man. Yeah, guys, we just made it home. We got some pizza, like I said. We got some wings. You know what I'm saying? We got Leah Griso. We are hungry. We got Junior hungry. I'm hungry. I'm starving. Casey's starving. Look at that face. Are you starving, baby girl?
No, I'm starving.
The queen is starving.
I'm starving. I'm hungry. I'm not starving.
I'm starving. I'm not really starving. Yeah, guys, it's my birthday, and they about to sing happy birthday to the king.
That's
you know what I'm saying?
Today. That's how you wanted to spend his birthday today, guys.
Yes.
Thanks.
Yeah, guys, so it's my birthday. We ended off the vlog, you know what I'm saying? Your boy is 29 today.
39.
You know what I'm saying? So I just want to say thank you, guys. I'm thankful and I'm grateful, you know, by the grace of God. That you know what I'm saying, I was able to see today, you know what I'm saying,
and with
my family and everybody, it's all right, you know, my daughters, my wife, even my mom here, you know, Junior behind the camera, you know. So guys, I just want to thank you guys, you know what I'm saying, for, you know, rocking with us. And let me go ahead, and y'all ready? Y'all gonna sing the happy birthday? Go ahead, let's go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
May the good Lord bless you.
Happy birthday to you.
All right. You can look me cute.
Okay.
Today, Junior?
Come on, Junior.
What was your wish?
We never said to pray. We said, made your wish, make a wish. Oh, they're pretty stuff.
I don't believe in wish. I believe in prayer.
Yeah.
What was your wish?
We pray to God for you to be what you want. But you know, they're praying for
you.
My prayer is always about you guys.
Hey, what was your wish?
My wish?